This is a replica of the human spine, and this little guy right here is called the coccyx in medical terms, but in layman's terms, it's the bottom of your tailbone. And when you sit on a hard surface like this, or others, these other surfaces that we're going to talk about, this tailbone comes into effect when you sit in very relatively short period of time. There's an uncomfortable feeling that starts to radiate up the spine. Well, with some people, that's not so mild, and it's it can be excruciating, like it was with me when I hurt myself in an accident when I was in the Air Force. And what happens now with this proprietary foam that we developed, my family and I developed this and have received the patent on it, and this foam is closed cell and will not decompress and drop the bottom of the spine or the tailbone down onto this hard surface. And we guarantee, for instance, that a 200-pound man can sit on this foam literally for hours on end, and the tailbone would never come into... I'll explain. This is a replica of the human spine, and this little guy right here is called the coccyx.